A big night for bowling, all to raise money for charity. Look at that. Several CTV personalities took part, including Daryl McIntyre, as you can see there, who was throwing strikes. The Joe FM Bowl for Children raises money to help buy special equipment for those in northern Alberta with disabilities. Lots of people from other media outlets there as well, so a great cause.
But no one had the form of Bill 40 or
Have a great night.